used to talk about absurd theater this way. It's like absurd theater was so important at a time, but it loses its edge when the world's absurd, you know, when everything's absurd. Doing an absurd thing doesn't hold the same impact. It doesn't show anything. It's like, well, that now just seems like a reflection of what's happening instead of a magnifying glass on what's happening.
Wow, I'd never thought about that before. How like, oh, because people kept saying that and I couldn't picture in my mind until you were just talking about it, about how people are like, well, you can't really make fun of Donald Trump because he's already such a farce. He's already such a...
Yeah.
And it's like the image that just came to my mind is like pouring water into water. It's like, well, what's the water you poured in? It's all the same thing. If you pour water into fire, then that makes total sense. Now you can see what the reaction is or what the contrast is.